lone chapel stood just there, offering sanctuary to travelers.
That was before even my time. The city walls had yet to come up.
This way, monsieur.
The ashes are still warm.
You ain't getting up. Stay down, you stupid git.
Strange place.
You're safe now. We should head through this door.
Yes, ma'am.
Quite all right, love.
The Ravens of London. They're getting organized.
All right.
Such a nice one you got. You know what they say about big noses.
That's feet. Noses too.
Don't get many Frenchmen around here. My big sound.
The way through here.
I shall begin it, monsieur.
Sons and daughters of Britain. Be merry and joyful, for we have entered a new era of prosperity. Today, our glorious empire leads the relentless march of progress as Her Majesty's army and royal knights keep a watchful eye over our motherland, holding the half-breed threat at bay. The United India Company hoists our beloved Union Jack across the globe. As you and your children enjoy the satisfaction of an honorable day's work, our factories produce goods that make England proud. As each day dawns on our magnificent empire, the sun shines on a brighter future than ever before. The future that you could be part of. Every day, ordinary citizens stand up and seize opportunities that bring them riches and a better tomorrow. You could be next. So I ask you, children of Britain, are you doing your part? Be a benefit to England. Bring honor to the Empire.
Yeah.
advocates of the London chapters have met and report the following. The events in Mayfair yesterday have once again raised our suspicions. The war has returned to our doorstep, and the half-breeds have, for the first time in years, made their presence known and provided a motive for the knights to be given authority to patrol our streets. The Order has lately taken many liberties that we view cautiously. We must remain guarded. Such a powerful entity demonstrating its influence in this manner may lead to unwanted results, as has already been proven in the past. Unfortunately, Commissioner Doyle has little control over the handling of these matters. The journals have been updated and sealed. We shall continue to observe the events as they unfold.
Lafayette!
Not to worry, monsieur. I'm all right.
A punctured lung, I think. Another bullet through the stomach.
I think I've found our way out.
Just rest easy, son. You're going to be all right.
The rebels are regrouping. Looks like the rebels are retreating.
Let's move forward.